Hi, I'm Gabi.
And I'm Michaela.
Have you ever wondered where rocks come from? We're geologists, so we wonder about that all the time.
We love rocks, and we also love chocolate. So we decided to make a video using different kinds of chocolate to tell you about the rock cycle. Let's get started deep inside the earth, where rocks are constantly being squished and heated. When these rocks cool, they have folds and squiggles, and we call them metamorphic rocks. See this pink and black rock? This is a migmatite, a metamorphic rock.
If the rocks keep getting heated instead of cooling into metamorphic rocks, they melt into magma. That magma can come to the Earth's surface and be released by volcanoes during eruptions. The erupted lava flows and cools quickly at the surface. Cooled lava forms extrusive igneous rocks, like this ropey pohoihoi.
Hold on. Some melted rocks never come to the surface and never come out of a volcano. Instead, they cool inside the Earth, and it takes a really long time. We call those intrusive igneous rocks.
Okay, back to the surface. All rocks eventually end up at the Earth's surface, where they're exposed to wind, water, and other rocks that break them down. The bits of broken up rock can stick back together into sedimentary rocks, like this sandstone. That's my favorite type of rock.
Me too! Eventually, all rocks get pushed back inside the Earth, and the whole cycle begins again.
Thanks for watching! This video is part of the MIT Students Present video competition, so if you liked learning about the chocolate rock cycle, please like our video to help us get to the next round. Let us know if you have any questions in the comments. Bye!
Bye!